Okay, everyone, welcome back. This is our episode 7. We might as well just finish it off. And, well, this episode won't finish it off. Just know that it's going to take a couple, like probably one more episode. I mean, I probably could finish it off this episode, but I don't want to. I wanted to go at least 8 episodes. The one I put up, I know it's a little short, but you know, people. How you in pain? Chickens beat your ass or something like that?
Perhaps it's time to make some new memories?
Chickens in my knee. Oh, so pretty much chickens beat the shit out of you, huh? You dirty bastards. No, but there's a reason behind that, what I was telling you on Messenger. There's a reason. And I'll answer that, I'll tell you that after this stream. Because that stuff doesn't the reason
perhaps it's time
to that why it stays off of here, because I just don't want a lot of shit being caused. Yeah, exactly, I agree. Not everyone needs to know. So, after the stream, I'll fill you a little more. Alright, well. touch the... Okay, well, my guy. Shit. That happened. Alrighty, dude. Now, don't worry. I'm not gonna stop this at, like, 8 minutes and some seconds. Like, that's not gonna happen. Ah, don't go in the white light.
Though perhaps deeply blasphemous.
Alright, hold up. Oh, we can't use that. Okay. Those ghosts don't like me here. I've known that. I forgot this one, huh? Fuck off me, bro. Like, are out for blood? There they are. Go away. You want me to get crazy on you? No, you little dick. Looking for it. Let me up! Don't worry about me. Poor little old guy here. run in. I don't remember being three there, but... Stop chasing me. There to do. Where shit gets crazy, I guess. I mean, this is like the fastest weapon, so you know. You get it, don't you? Yeah, we got it. Plug in my phone. Phone's like fucking dead. Actually, it's beyond dead, but. Okay. These fuckers are everywhere out here. Oh no, he's dead. That's the way. You fucking frog. Fuck. Turned him into a paste. It's like, friend? No, not yet. Great, because we just beat that boss. So we're not going to be able to use it just yet. Gonna jump down and like surprise me? Guess not. Yeah, we ain't gonna go up that way. There's a way. harm in it. It's just like a fucking chew on you. What's he doing here? I'm not fighting him again. He can just fuck off. It's not gonna happen. Every time that flashes, there's one that's going to... Gotta go get this fog lifted. Okay. Can you take away this fog?
That stench. Then the fog will come and go as you please.
Who I think this guy is the true final boss.
One so naive could endure such hardship to deliver this final plan. Yet, it is I who will ascend. And not those who are worshipped. Hand it over and claim the honor to witness what's true. Stay back. It's time.
Yep, he's the final boss. He's fucking gone. He's fucking gone. This might just be the end of the game, you know? But it can't be. At the same time. Oh, God. Here he comes.
It's all wrong. Visions have dissolved into darkness. There is no ascension. Only an endless abyss, growing deeper and deeper as I stretch my wings uselessly. I've fallen into a sea of shadows. I remember warmth and light, but even that is fading. The visions won't fall.
Chicken wing. I died. Right. That wasn't a very fun fight. are gonna eat one of the eggs. Like, that's fine. I can wait right here. I got all day, bro. Except he's forgetting. Land. Witnessing. Like, did I have to say no to that? Wow. Just like that. Game's over. The game's fucking over. And we beat the whole game with the chisel and hammer. Now that
pray, what wayward spirit beck? Oh, well, our spirits fragmented. Sip this and you.
I'm just curious, like, is he gone for, like, ever now? No. So it pretty much just restarts.
Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land before you end up like me.
So it restarts you, so I guess with that being said, we have officially beat Mortal Shell for the first time. Let's see. So yeah, so literally the only thing we have to do is like keep on applying the acid, but I'm not gonna bore you guys with doing it again. But if you enjoyed this game, there's going to be another game that I'm starting that's almost like this on Monday. So, share it, like it, do whatever you want. For now, that's all. And I'll catch you guys in a video on Monday.